Jose Ramirez, another day at the office. 4th of July, you're still working. No days off. Not only you, but the entire gym is packed.
Yeah.
There's no holidays in boxing, huh?
No.
I saw Manny Pacquiao today. I said, Manny, you're running today? He said, there's no timeouts in the ring.
Hey, you trained on Thanksgiving and Christmas.
No days off. And you see, I'm impressed with Misael. You know why? You're a champion with a championship fight. He doesn't have a date, and he's still training, staying ready, so he doesn't have to get ready.
Good, man.
Yeah?
That's the way he moves.
That's very smart.
In this game.
What if they call him tomorrow and say, Misael, we want you to fight Canelo.
Exactly.
You heard who Canelo might fight?
India. Yeah, man. That's a fight that I think Canelo will win, but I think there's some probably 160, 168 competition for Canelo. But it's his career, man.
Good opportunity, good money.
Yeah. It might be a fight that Munguia wants too. You know, the fans are talking for him, but maybe that's a life-changing fight for him, you know?
That's true. But you're doing good, staying ready. Getting ready, July 27, Maurice Hooker. Jose Ramirez. Virgil Ortiz in the gym, he's getting ready for Antonio Orozco. Someone that you already fought. Tickets for the UFC card this weekend. You think so? A knockout?
Yeah.
What about John Jones? Does he win?
Yeah, I hope he doesn't, but yeah.
Why not? You don't like him?
I like him.
Okay.